In an elliptical orbit, there will be a point where the satellite will maintain the least distance with the Earth. Say this is the point where the satellite maintains the least distance with the Earth. And opposite to this point will be a point where the satellite will maintain the maximum distance with the Earth. Now, the point where the satellite maintains the least distance with the Earth is called the perigee. And the point where the satellite maintains the maximum distance with the Earth is called the apogee. To make this more clear, let's get back to the orbit diagram in the 2D plane. Now, getting back to the orbit diagram in the 2D plane, if this is the orbit, this is the satellite, this is the Earth, then this point is what we call the perigee. And this point is what we call the apogee. Now, a vector originating from the center of the Earth, that is the origin of the ECI frame, to the perigee is called the eccentricity vector. So this vector is called the eccentricity vector. And the magnitude of this eccentricity vector is equal to the eccentricity of the elliptical orbit. Amazing, right? We'll get into depth of it in the later videos when we'll be studying about orbital mechanics in depth. Now, let's get back to the perigee. So this is our perigee and this is our apogee. So since we have understood what is the eccentricity vector, what is perigee, what is apogee, let's get back to this figure where we have marked our perigee, our Earth, our apogee. So this vector will be the eccentricity vector. Now the angle between the eccentricity vector and the nodal line from the side of ascending node, is what we call the argument of perigee. In case this diagram looks a bit messy to you, then I'll draw it once again in a neat way. Let's say this is our Earth, our Mother Earth. This is our ECI frame, the X, Y and Z axis. This is our equator and this is our equatorial plane. And let's say this is the nodal line of the satellite. Let's say this is our orbit. Now if this point is perigee, then the angle between the nodal line and the eccentricity vector is called argument